Welcome to day whatever it is of my UCAT training. It should be day 5 or day 4. I've missed out 2 days of training, unfortunately, because you know I moved over from the quarantine house over to my actual room right now, my actual house, and did loads of other activities because I was out of quarantine, so fortunately that. But oh well, that's happening. Missed out too, so might have a bit of a loss of a momentum. I've watched the video on quantitative reasoning on Medify, the tutorial about it, just to freshen up my mind for UCAT. And unfortunately it's raining crazy outside. And it's actually midnight as well. It's 10:07 right now. Felt like I have to finish off just to complete the streak and start a day one streak. And I felt bad for not doing anything today. So yeah, I'm gonna do some verbal reasoning because I haven't done verbal reasoning in ages. And I'm gonna try doing. So verbal reasoning, you do 44 questions in 21 minutes. So I'm just gonna put 21. That's not an official mock, obviously, but I'll make it sort of like a mock. So I'll just do verbal reasoning, and it should pop up 44 questions if that is correct. That is correct. So 20 minutes 59 seconds to answer 44 questions. I'm on an ultra wide screen right now, so. Might be a little bit stretched out, really. Yeah, I'll see. So, is this 21 minutes? Yep, so I'll have a go and see how I do. Most likely I'll run out of time. That's the most probable thing, because I haven't had much practice, but really, I don't need my iPad, because it's just reading comprehension, isn't it? So I'll do it's Alt N for next question, Alt F for flag. Right.
Eu acho que eu estou falando dos TV-series.
my god. That was so hard. I still have so many questions left. Oh my god, my eyes are watering. Holy shit, that is... Man, I need practice. I actually need so much practice on this. Holy shit. Okay. God damn. This is hard. Continued to reverberate. What? Because we're eventually executed. After mass friendship, who search for answers, the book attempts to provide them. Cause the French Revolution. Alright. She was female. Actions were not dissimilar to other monarchs. Romantic. What? is, so to say, is impossible. What? Where is impossible? Significant. Ugh, I missed that one out. What is this? Alright. Data. Right. Fuck's sake, maths is wrong. Right, okay. Students diagnosed with dyslexia can help improve the reading with help. Fair enough. Except the book is skeptical of some diagnosis of dyslexia. Oh fuck, yeah. As well as producing, as we can not infer, she helped the following would believe. Oh, not infer! Damn it. I don't even read the question. One scores least likely to agree with. Oh, least likely. To backyard. Go from there north, which different region. What? Farms in the area of the north, which is different from the region. Oh my god. Right. To be dead here. Monkeys. Dead here. For monkeys. Fatal. So it's thought to be only mildly fatal. It's more threats because then it seems to may have been caused by instead. Same time, may have come in a figure. Okay. So I missed out. Two articles, two complete question sets, which is crazy. Oh wow, I can't believe it. This is a lot. Alright, I'm gonna go sleep now because I missed out for 2 days. Yeah, I missed out 2 days of practice. But yeah, I'm gonna go sleep now and I'll see you tomorrow.